Elizabeth Griffin. I'm a marine wildlife scientist and fisheries campaign manager at Oceana. I'm here in Doha at the CITES meeting. It was a really exhilarating and really exhausting day today. We started off the day with launching a new paper written by the Oceana scientists in Madrid. And the paper documented the fact that 10 million kilograms a year of shark fins are entering the Hong Kong market. This is equivalent to the weight of over 2,000 African elephants. It's just an enormous amount of shark fins. We got a lot of media attention on the paper, including Reuters and AP, and then I was interviewed in a live Al Jazeera interview too. We also had some interesting policy developments on sharks today. There was a very non-controversial shark paper that should have really easily been approved, but things have gotten so heated and so political that this really non-controversial paper ended up being really contentious and ended up in really heated debate. And it's just an interesting sign for things to come that different delegations from around the world are so worked up over these marine proposals. But we are very hopeful for the success of the shark and the bluefin tuna proposals. So we're looking forward to a very exciting next couple of days. So there will definitely be more to come soon.